Ale. Сид Франция.
Of France in the black and a blue savant dress. And it is Valentina Ferrini of Italy in the blue and white.
Low kick from Valentina.
Seconds left to go here in round one.
And, you know, we were so looking forward to coming to St. Petersburg and commentating these games, but this was one of the arts I was most excited to sit and call with you, Corey, because what's so exquisite about it is the way that they work from distance for risk. Now that it is strictly a point fighting system, and without that reward, you see much cleaner, shorter point A to point B style attacks.
We begin the third and final round here in this gold medal matchup.
And then slapped his fist against his hand saying, this is not what we do here. You don't have to come in here and drill your knuckles into her chin. You have to show the beauty of the martial arts. So it becomes the barrier that you have to pass to get in. And for Valentina here, that is exactly what she needs to do. She needs to get past that front barrier, because when she does, she comes in and lands some points. Beautiful.
There you have it, Sara Tribu. Leave St. Petersburg with a gold medal around her neck.
Clearly she got more touches, but she also just showed an incredibly beautiful technique, which is what a show is all about.
Now